Now it's time to build the bumpers behind the bed. I chose to go with two legs for the bed, and I found two pieces of rough maple. I needed about 25 inches, but probably less. As you can see, or maybe not, it's rough, it's still bowed, so I have to flatten it out on both sides. It's about 1 1/4, 5 1/4 thick. So I have about 1/2 inch to go down, so that shouldn't be a problem either. Have some rough edges, but the width of this piece is 5.5, and this is a little bit over 5.5, so I'll probably cut that down to about 5 inches or so. So let's start. Because it's rough wood, I need to join it to make two flat sides that are at a 90 degree angle. So I start with the flat, the white side. Usually most wood is a little bit bowed, and this is bowed as well with a bow at the top. So I use that at the bottom, and I use a piece of chalk to make it more visible how the jointer flattens it. So I know whenever all the chalk is gone, I know I have a flat surface. Now that I have flattened one side, I'll do the second one in a 90 degree corner. Now that we got two flat sides, I'm going over to the planer to make a third one. Say about 3/4 of an inch. That looks good. First, I'll straighten this side is with a minimal cut, and then I'll cut them to length. Now, to make sure that I got two legs that are identical in length, I measure the length to the saw blade and then put a stop at the end. So every time I put a new leg against here, I know that the cut will be the same. Before drilling any holes in my bed, I made a small mock-up about the pivot mechanism just to make sure that everything should work out fine. What I'll do now is clamp it to this side. Is make a tiny hole in the bed so I know exactly where the center is of this bed leg. Now I have to add this block on the inside because I need a little bit more beef to hold the pivot mechanism. Okay, that looks good. Okay, that's fine.
Hi guys, this is Joey and we're building a one-of-a-kind RV. Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. If you enjoyed the video, give us a like and subscribe. Or better yet, leave a comment. Thanks guys. You've done a good job.